in the new Golden Bells, led by our choir.